Hey guys, I'm PolyOut77 back with a booster box opening. I just received my Great Encounters and Diamond and Pearl in the mail. I ordered them off eBay from somewhere in Ontario called North Hill, I think? Something like that. And they just arrived, so for the first video, I'm gonna open my Diamond and Pearl set. And Grand Encounters will go next. Let's put them back in somewhere. Okay. Should have had some scissors or something. Should be some with grabber. Okay. So this is pretty cool. We have a Palkia on the front, Dialga on the top, Electabuzz on the side, Dialga and Palkia on the back, and Lucario on the other side. So the pack designs are Lucario, Palkia, Dialga, and Electabuzz. I might do this here, well this here will definitely be in two parts, but I'm not sure if I'm going to make them as one video on YouTube or two separate videos. Okay, first pack is we have a Ponyta, Bonsly, Skunky, Combi, Baneri, Silicone, Unknown C, Professor Owen, Energy Search Reverse, and a Clefable Rare. Okay, next pack is Palkia. I don't think I opened any Diamond and Pearl base sets before, so this is my first time opening them. Next we have Goldeen, Machop, Meryl, Roselia, Ponyta, Plus Power, Luxio, Haunter, Cherubi Reverse, and a Drapion Rare. I like the artwork on that card. Okay, Dialga is next. Okay, Starly, Water Energy, Onix, Schmeagol, Piplup, Lefaroan, Elekid, which is an uncommon, Cheerum, Munchlax Reverse, and Magnezone Holo. Cool. My first Holo. Okay, here's Electivire, the last pack art design for, yeah. There's only three level X's I think in this set. And that's the final evolution of all three of the starters. And I already have an Empoleon thanks to Expert 8. I bought it off him. Okay, we have Shinx, Metal Energy, Turtwig, Simtrap, Shittat, Unknown B, Hippopotas, Super Scoop Up, Unknown B Reverse, and Beautifly Rare. So one holo so far. Okay, And then Duskull, Energy Search, Rhyhorn, Hoothoot, Jirubi, Pokeball, Mantyke, Haunter, Stunky Reverse, and Munchlax Rare. Mine Jr., Fonsley, Combi, Starly, Ponyta, Bidoo, Seeking, Staryvia, Primplot Reverse, and Carnivon Rare. Switch, Ponyta, Azurill, Ghastly, Psychic Energy, Energy Switch, Drifloon, Mantyke, oh cool, Rhyperior Reverse, which is originally Hollow, and Babirio Rare. Okay, we have Hoodoo, Magnemite, Electabuzz, Ghastly, Turtwig, Monferno, Super Scoop Up, Luxio, Gengar Reverse, and Hippodon Rare. This is a cool looking Gengar too. He almost looks like he could be hollow too. Let me see the number. Number 27, though, probably not. Pretty cool cards, I missed that already. Okay. Must be level X in here, it's really hard to open. There we go. Stunky, Combi, oops, Bidoo, Kindra, Mine Jr., Unknown B, Bulbatas, Super Scoop Up, Luxio Reverse, and then Dustnoir Hollow. That's a pretty cool hollow too. So far, these here ones are too hollow, so I'm guessing it's like quite a few hollows are the Pokemon that evolves a certain way. So when the set first come out, like Frostlass and Dusknoir, Magnezone, Probopass, Azurill, Weasel, Charm, Lion Jr., Bidoo, Rival, Rhydon, Charon, Panic Reverse, and Azumarill. There. Still no level up. I need Torterra and Infernape level up. So hopefully I can get at least one. Chitat, Shinx, Weasel, Jirui, Baneri, Rival, Drifloon, Rhydon, Why Not Reverse, and no Bunny Rare. Mudkip, Magnemite, Clefairy, Flipflop, Sneasel, Riolu, Plus Bar, Known D, Mischievous, Reverse, and Hammercraft Rare. The next pack is Dialga. And then Roselia, Energy Switch, Chimchar, Glammeow, Scorpy, Monferno, Warp Point, Muzzleaf, Manaphy Reverse, and Gengar Rare. That's cool. I need to get a better holo ratio if I want to complete the set. Machop, Funky, Fairy, Potion, Marrow. That was good. Grimplot, Voodoo. Groudon Reverse and Noctowl Rare. Weasel, Scorpion, Turtwig, Clefairy, Abyss, Energy Restore, Luxio, Drifblade, Marrow Reverse, and Torterra Level X. So I got one to Level X's that I needed, which is really cool. Whoa, that's a nice card. Now just looking for Infernape Level X. Even though I'm straight out of the box, and Polion would be really awesome too. Okay, Cleffa, Wurmple, Duskull, Potion, Rhyhorn, Rattle, Pokedex, Dusclops, Aerocrass Reverse, and Floats over here. Psychic Energy, C-Dot, Crap, Riolu, Unknown B, Warp Point, Riolu Reverse, and Dust Outs. Feels like I got some of these cards before, so maybe I did open them. Just can't remember. Goldeen, Mischievous, Machop, Clefairy, Fire Energy, Night Pokemon Center, Unknown C, Rapidash, Electabuzz Reverse, and Lucario Holo. Cool, finally another Holo. Okay, two times left before I just cut scene to the next video, because I'll just organize a few of the cards, get them out of the way. Okay, Goldeen, Darkness Energy, Veneering, Mischievous, Roselia, Cascoon, Pokeball, Rapidash, Luxray Reverse, which is number 7, so that's a holo. Hopefully I can get it, and a Drifloon Rare. Okay, last pack for this pack. C-Dot, Megatite, Magnemite, Clefairy, Piplup, Rapidash, Growl, Energy Restore, Warp Point Reverse, and Manaphy Hollow. So that was cool. Stay tuned for rest of the pack openings. Just to see if I left. It should start again right now. Hey guys, we'll get right straight in the opening again. I thought I was recording, but I never, but I only opened the top of her. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. We have Streetus, Lightning Energy, Bonsly, Stunky, Combi, Inferno, Monferno, I mean, Energy Switch, Silicone, B-Barrel Reverse, and a Holo Empoleon. Cool. So we got quite a few Holos in the last few packs. Making up for when we first started. We have Scorcy, Turtwig, Clefairy, Onix, Glammeow, Primplup, Magneton, Speed Stadium, and a Shistry Reverse, and a Medicham Rare. Meditite, now, see that, Hoodoo, Magnemite, Energy Switch, Unknown D, Cascoon, Bidoo Reverse, and Palkia Holo. Cool. See that? Scorpion, Cleffa, Meditite, Lamia, Rattle, Rival, Rhydon, Shinx Reverse, and Miss Magia's Holo. Cool, all the Holos are seem to be stuck together. We need another level at sleep. Probably only ratio 1 level X per box in these where there's only 3. But hopefully there's another one here. Okay, Glammeow, Shinx, Whirlpool, Shad Hat, Fighting Energy, Unknown A, Machoke, Double Full Heal, Energy Restore Reverse, and a Machamp Rare. Duskull, Potion, Rhyhorn, Shed Hat, Shinx, Dust Pops, Seeking, Double Full Heal, Sneasel Reverse, and a Wild Effect Rare. Whirlpool, Magnemite, Ghastly, Switch, Rhyhorn, Mantite, Machoke, Staravia, Drifloon Reverse, and Shistry Holo. I don't think I have that one yet. Nope, I got it in reverse. So that was awesome. We have a Combi, Starly, Ponyta, Goldeen, Darkness Energy, Night Pokemon Center, Unknown C, Rapidash, Empoleon Reverse, and Weavile Rare. Azalea, Ponyta, Switch, Azurilla, which is a common, and Machoke, Weed Stadium, Luxio, Hippodon Reverse, and Roserade Hollow. Nice. Energy Switch, Search, Rhyhorn, Hoot, Cheerleaf, Electabuzz, really cool artwork, just like a city or town back there. Magneton, Haunter, Speed Stadium, Weasel Reverse, and Rhyperior Hollow. Cool. A lot of hollows coming in. Keep them coming. Alarm of that Infernape level up. Please. Whoa. Another one is hard open. Onix. Sneasel. Piplup. Whoops. Cleffa. Wurmple. Professor Rowan. Elekid. Charon. Azurill Reverse. And Vesper Queen, rare. Five packs left. Oh crap, that's hard to open. Nothing like emerging powers, you used to rip before you even touch them. Duskhow, Onix, Piplup, Hoothoot, Electabuzz, Charon, Pokédex, Inferno, Night Pokémon Center, and Steelix. That is my rare. Here we have Electabuzz, Weasel, Bidoof, Mime Jr., Bonsly, Grinflop, Tascoon, Pokedex, Cloaktail Reverse, and a Snorlax rare. If anybody's looking any for any reverse cards from any set, just let me know because I do not collect reverses. I'm only collecting Next Destiny reverses because I bought two booster boxes, so I had quite a few already. Okay, Shinx, Wurmple, Chitak, Fighting Energy, Duskull, Darivia, Plus Power, Magneton, Chitak Reverse, and Hachirisu Rare. Okay, two packs. I really need Infernape level up. It's pretty cool when I open my Delta Species booster box. My very last pack, I was hoping for an EX, and I ended up pulling my Regirock Gold Star. That was really cool. We have Electabuzz, Ghastly, Dredrig, Starly, Water Energy, Nuzleaf, Dusclops, Pokeball, Glammia Reverse, and Luxray Hollow. Okay, so last pack. Really need Infernape Level X, or I'll definitely know that this set is not complete. Have a Bidoof, Chimchar, Mime Jr., Goldeen, Machop, Bidoof, Seaking, and Staryvia. My reverse is Palkia. And my rare is a Perugly. Okay, well, I guess I need Infernape level X for sure. I'll find out what cards I'm missing from this set and update my wants list. So if anybody is looking to sell or trade cards, my wants list is on the channel, and if you're willing to trade some cards to me, I'll check out your wants list. So thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the Great Encounters booster box. Rate, comment, and subscribe.